Today I will show you how I made these wooden balls with a router. We ran out of blanks in the last video, so I'm preparing blanks for 6 balls from 4x4. We prepare octagons out of 4x4 by cutting corners at 45 degrees. Without changing the setup, we cut the tips off the blanks. Make sure you stop and clean up the waste wood to make cut safer. In the previous video, we established a theory of router jig that can be used to make spheres. This time we decided to use 2-inch hole on the router base and skip the custom base. Here we are making a base to hold the ball while routing. We use 20-20 grit sandpaper and 2.5-inch hole for the base. We start routing at lower settings, knocking off the corners. This is how it looks after we are done with the first pass. We do a few more passes, incrementally lowering the bit. We end up with rough spherical blank. Now we need to sand. For the belt sander setup, we use the same method as described in previous video. Note that plywood ball stand is raised above the belt sander with wood strips, so only the ball tip touches the sandpaper. Not the best part. The beauty of this method is that you can make any size sphere with a router. For calculations, see previous video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.